now you are seeing SanDisk pen drive, but it is 256 GB. It's very small. Okay, so my sister brought from US this one. It's very small. It's looks very looks like a normal pen drive. Now we will open. So she brought it along with the package. See, same. You are seeing the pen drive. It's not the actual size, but the same image. Let us open that and I will show you. I just removed the pen drive from the case. So this is almost 2.5 inch, and you will not see that. So this goes inside. Once you press this kind of a button, and if you take it forward, then this will open up. This will protect, and you just need to press this one just to take it back. Yeah, that's all. Very small, and the storage is huge. I mean, so 256 GB. It's almost a kind of a small hard drive. Okay, so it's from the SanDisk 256 GB pen drive. It's very big, I mean, for the files, and also it will come with the secure file encryption and password protection, which is included as part of this. Okay, and they are giving 2-year warranty, and the main thing is, I mean, so this, so if you press this one, then this knob will go inside actually. So the connector will go inside. Otherwise, whenever is needed, you can take that, you can open that up and connect it to the laptop or whatever the device. Thank you. And also it's 256 GB. You can store 14,000 photos and videos, music files and office files which they have given. Yeah, so very big storage. So in the form of pen drive. Thank you.